The Lenovo Legion 5 with AMD Ryzen 7 4800H mobile processor.
It doesn't look like a cliche gaming laptop, and I appreciate that.
A gaming laptop with some awesome specs for some great performance that costs a lot less than you'd think, considering what it can do.
Powered by the AMD Ryzen 7 4800H mobile processor, the Lenovo Legion 5 allows you to experience visually stunning, smooth 1080p gaming with up to 144Hz refresh rate.
As well as NVIDIA's GTX 1660 Ti graphics card.
This thing delivers not only an incredible gaming experience, but also a high quality streaming experience with the built-in NVENC encoder, allowing you to stream with minimal extra load on your CPU.
So even though it's got the power to get things done in the gaming world, but this thing has like a low-key design, it's pretty minimal, so you don't scream gamer.
They just went with a super sleek design that I would feel comfortable bringing to business meetings, the airport, anywhere that's not a giant LAN party. So Lenovo, thank you for that.
It's a perfect blend of professional and might, which I think describes the whole package pretty well.
One thing that I really like that they did is not only do you have like a USB port over here on the right side, as well as another on the left and a headphone jack, but you get a lot of your ports in the back. So if you wanted to dock this up, maybe make a setup out of it, plug everything into the back. When you open this up, all your cables are well hidden. So I like that thought process, keeping all the cables straight in the back to just have like a nice clean setup.
This laptop, along with a handful of other features such as Harman Kardon speakers, Dolby Atmos headphone support, a backlit TrueStrike keyboard, and a plethora of IO, is available for you to buy at an affordable price.
But regardless of how you intend to use it, first and foremost, this thing is great for gaming. I think a lot of people who know this laptop are pretty happy about it because of what you get for the price. Solid stuff.